asking for the moon. Is it really so implausible that you and I could soon come to some kind of arrangement? I'm not asking for the moon. I've always been a realist. When it's really nothing more than a simple rearrangement with the one who for both has a warehouse to rent onto, we could start with separate beds. I could sleep alone under two. I'm not suggesting that we'd find some awfully paradise forever. I mean, how often does that happen now? The answer's probably never, but we could come to an arrangement, a practical arrangement, and you could learn to love me. Suggesting that this proposition here could last forever. I've no intention of deceiving you. You're far too clever, but we could come to an arrangement, a practical arrangement. Given time.